What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Another Wax Party promo break just sold out. This is a 2023 Top Series 2 Jumbo Doubleheader, guys. Two cases, 12 total boxes, random teams, number two. And again, guys, six boxes per case. And tons of cards, guys. 46 cards per pack, 10 packs. Almost about 500 cards a box. So you're definitely going to be getting something. And like I said, everybody gets a random team in the MLB. And you get one auto or relic. In a box, two silver packs, and then a hobby exclusive manufactured item card, and one box topper as well. So here we go. So here's the dice roller, here's the customer names, and then there's the teams. We'll match you up with that after the roll. It is a 5-3-8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5-3-8-8, Michael, down to Craig. Alright, 5-3-8-8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cardinals, down the Chicago White Sox. Alright, so Michael, you have the Cardinals. Brian with the Mariners. Mark with the Phillies. Alan with the Dodgers. Scott with the Brewers. Jason with the Cubs. Scott with the Rays. Lucas with the Padres. Scott with the Marlins. Brian with the Twins. Tristan with the Orioles. Daniel with the Nationals. Brian Tibbett with the Pirates, Simon with the Guardians, Michael with the Giants and Rockies, Scott with the Reds, Marion with the Braves, Tristan with the Blue Jays, Chris Walker with the Mets, Scott with the Angels, Craig with the Royals, Scott with the Tigers as well as the A's, Tristan with the Red Sox, Scott with the Yankees as well as the Rangers, we got Jason with the Astros, Daniel with the Diamondbacks, and then Craig with the Chicago White Sox. All right, All right, guys, well, if anybody wants to make a quick trade, I'll let you go, guys, have a quick trade window. Thank you. All right, guys. Well, I'm assuming no trades then. Alrighty guys, so again, here is the list again, one more time. Alright, so here we go guys. So we're gonna do one case at a time. I have the second case right here to my right. Alright, record breakers, Julio. Alright, let's rip a couple boxes and then we'll go through them, guys. Pool holes, record breakers. All right, you got record breakers there. Pete Alonso. Two more packs here. All right, we'll rip these first three, and then we'll go with the next three. Want to swap?
You don't want to watch the store?
Yeah, I'll watch the store. Be here for another 2 hours? We're going to swap, guys. I'm going to let Michael break it for you. What's up, Aaron? Shut the stream down. We'll get some tacos. I am. I'm going to get some later tonight. I'm going to King Taco. Get some sopes. It's going to be great. All right, here we go. Well, Bryce, I live in downtown Long Beach, so I just go to the one in Long Beach all the time. I'm probably going to just, like, we have, like, snacks here, like granola bars and, like, little stuff like that, so I will probably just be eating that here, and then when I get off here, nice Nico Horner, black. I'm just going to head straight to King Taco. 67 out of 72. I usually go on Friday nights, Saturday nights. But if I had to pick the nearest though, Bryce. I mean, it's probably still Long Beach, honestly. I mean, only just because you're kind of staying on the 405. You would probably have to go to like Maywood or one of those ones that way to go to King Taco. Or the one off of off the 105. But that just seems way too far down. I feel like the Long Beach one's probably still the closest. Oh, you're in Torrance. Nice, yeah. I that's probably the closest to you, too, though, depending on where you're in Torrance. But Torrance is, yeah. That one is usually pretty empty at night. They just changed their hours. So they're open till like 2 in the morning on Fridays and Saturdays. So, like, after 10 o'clock, like, it's usually pretty dead. I mean, there's times where there'll be a little bit of a rush, but it's still pretty fresh, so a lot of people still don't really know that. But I grew up in El Monte, so I had like 3 King Tacos all around me. I had 2 in my city, just in general. So like, I grew up eating that a lot. My parents obviously used to eat it, like the first original one. My dad used to eat it when it was still like a truck. But yeah, I love it. It's pretty good. Simon Woods Richardson at a $1.99. That is going to go to the Minnesota Twins, which is going to Brian Tippett. Yes, sir. Yep. It's right there on Long Beach Boulevard, right before you get to PCH. Josh Jung, home field advantage. Nice. My first time pulling one of these. Nice. Dude, the best one is Maywood. If you ever, if you've never been to that one, you definitely need to go one of these days. It's like a whole experience, dude. It's a whole experience. Not only does that one still have tortas, which some of them still have tortas, not all of them, but you can buy alcohol there. They have beer. You can buy like plates. Like, I think they had like enchiladas last time I was there. They have pozole. They have TVs all over the place. They have a huge like back area with a ton of tables. It's legit. It's pretty lit there. They have like the biggest menu. You can also order online to pick up there too. Harrison Bader, Paul Goldschmidt. I went to that one like maybe a few months ago, but that one is wild. They have wet burritos, everything. All right, then we got Johnny Bench, RBI leaders, home runs for the AL. Congratulations! Little relic of Oscar Gonzalez. Yeah, it's right off the 710. I think it's off Atlantic and like Pacific, I think it is. Francisco Alvarez. So obviously we still have the top load list. It's a couple players like Jordan Walker, Yoshida, Volpe, Alvarez, Altman, Corbin Carroll. Obviously, if I do miss any, which I'm sure I probably have, I mean, those would be sleeved in top loader for you guys in the sorting process, just because it's a double header. I mean, kind of don't want to take my time doing this. Just want to stop for the hits and continue on. And then we have Xavion Curry. Alright, so there's the first box. We did get one of those home field advantages. Oscar Gonzalez relic, Johnny Bench medallion, and then we got a Simon Woods Richardson. Let's continue on, guys. This would be box two now. Jared Walsh at $2.99. And then Eloy Jimenez. Gold. And we got a super short print. Pitcher's Nightmare. Looks like it's Padres, Soto, and Machado. Lucas Stone, there you go, man. Thank you. Excuse me. And, woo, look at that. Jose Abreu, little patch autograph, 6 out of 10. That is a Reverence patch autograph card. That's the White Sox edition. Chicago White Sox, that is Craig. Judge there. We have a Lou Gehrig for the Yankees medallion, triple crown leader. And then we have a Michael Harris relic for the Atlanta Braves. Braves is Martin. We have a Kerry Carpenter. We got an Ichiro. Yeah. Cole Irving. Musgrove, Chad Pinder, then we have a autograph here for the Nationals. Which is Dano. That's Jackson. Tetrill. And out of 99, Cole Irving. Continue on, last box, last half of the box here. Lars Nootbaar. The Babe. Yeah, Rafael Devers, Red Sox. Luis Liberato. Alrighty, guys. Awesome. That's the first half of the first case. Still got another three boxes and then one more case, but... Alright guys, so this is the last box of the first case, and then we'll go through all the hits after, and then the silver packs as well. Thank you. Here we go, guys. Next three boxes. Hunter Dozier for the Kansas City Royals to 199. Jackie Bradley Jr. And we have Miles for the Cubs. Massa Stroboni. Not numbered. Chicago Cubs, let's go to Jason. Frank Thomas, OPS leaders. Alrighty, guys, so pretty much halfway through the break now. Willie Mays, that's number to 299 batting average. New York Giants, of course, going to the San Francisco Giants, going to Michael Gallucci. Corbin Carroll, relic. Musgrove. Yeah, B-Snip. Most likely the box could have been sent separately. But I would, yeah, message support if you haven't already. And I'm sure they'll take care of you. Usually, when they ship out, if they add it to a second box, they'll put a note, like, for their records. But yeah, no, don't worry. I think it should be on the way, but I would message support, though. So, you should be good, man. Yeah. No, yeah, I mean, most of the time we do pull it, or at the time maybe we didn't have a box, and then the shipping team sees the, you know, the note on the sheet or vice versa. So, but yeah, just message them, though. That's the shipping and sorting team, basically, replies to that for the most part. But yeah, don't worry. For some reason it was missed, I'm sure we can always send it to you express as well. Whoa, what is that? Hidden gems, Mookie Betts? That is a hidden gem, right? Looks pretty awesome. And that's going to go to the Dodgers and Alan Murdoch. I don't know how short print this is, but looks pretty awesome. Liberato. And we have a Max Meyer. Marlins to Scott. Out of $4.99, Carlos Correa. Chapman. And whoa, look at that Silver Slugger Award winner relic. Looks pretty cool. Out of $2.99. Guardians. Went to Simon. Francisco Alvarez relic. for the Mets. Mets is Chris Walker. And the 2023 Marlins. Final box here, guys. Final box. And at $4.99, we have a Nick Lodolo. Out of 50. Michael Brantley. That's a pink. Brewer Hicklin. Rookie autograph there for the Kansas City Royals. It's going to Craig. Freddie Tarnock, and out of $1.99, that's for the Oakland Athletics. Going to Scott. Vientos. What's up, Logan? How you doing, man? All right, then we got a Ted Williams. Laborator, St. Louis Cardinals. Castro, Chad Pinder. Alrighty, guys, now let's go through the silver packs and then we'll be done with the first case. It's the best ever, Chad. This is my favorite product, man. I love Topps. Series 1 and 2, Jumbo, doesn't get any better than this. I wish you could post another one. Ooh, this one has a lot of backwards cards. Meaning that there could be autos. Yeah. All right, here we go. Mitchell. And out of 99, Jonathan Aranda for the Rays. Out of 75, Yermy Peña. One more backwards card, it looks like. Hopefully that's an auto. Out of 75, Michael Grove. Alright, we got three numbered cards here. Alright guys, so there you go. There's all the hits here. We'll probably do a recap separately later, but... Alright, I'm gonna bring over the case over here. All right, let's continue on, guys. So again, I do have like 13 orders to go through after this. It seems that we are doing something. Let's see, 6, 11, 13, 5, 27, 11. Oh, nice. The filler sold out for the mixer. I'll probably most likely be taking a break, though, after this, because this is a little bit killer, but when I get back, we can probably do the filler and the mixer. I'll probably do the filler before I take a break. We can come back and do the mixer in a little bit. But one more, guys. Uno más. California.
Layered today. You know, I have two that in the bed.
Julio. Pena. And Logan Gilbert at 300. All right, we got Jeff McNeil. Also, has the finals game started already? Oh yeah, starts around 5:30. Perfect. Sosa for the White Sox. Craig with that one. Josh Jung. And we have a George Springer. Out of 199, Will Myers. Bryce Johnson. Then we have a Ryan Howard at 299. Jazz Chisholm, All-Star Relic, to 199. Marlins going to Scott. McCutcheon. got Bryce Johnson, and we got a Luis Castillo. That is to $4.99. Jordan Walker. Continue on. And out of $1.99, we got Louis Varlin. Yeah, he hasn't played since like the first series of the playoffs. He's been medically cleared to practice already, but he hasn't. I don't know if he's gotten cleared to play yet. But there was a chance that he would be playing this series. But I mean, honestly, he wouldn't have made a big difference anyways. At least not with the Nuggets series. They're just too big. Too talented. Yeah, he's honestly, I mean, he's probably not going to end up playing this series unless it goes all the way to seven. But even then, I mean, how much is he really going to factor in, you know, helping out? I mean, Strauss and all the other undrafted players have kind of stepped up since the injury. So it's not like they've been missing him so much. And Greg Weiser for the Yankees. Francisco Alvarez. We have a favorite Suns. Is that what it is? Verlander for Virginia. All right, halfway through the second box now. McCarthy, and Bob Gibson, St. Louis Cardinals. Anybody try that ribeye burger? Jack in the Box? I don't eat too much Jack in the Box. When I was younger, though, I did love the Jumbo Jack. But ribeye burger. Very interesting. Rizzo, I wonder how much it cost. It's probably got to be the most expensive burger there now. Kyle Isbell. Box three, and then we'll be halfway through the second case, guys. Volpe, that's nice. Little foil. Scott with the Yankees. So 19 run leaders to 299. Acuna. Bobby Delbeck. And we have Mark Canha. Now, I will say this. I got a Mark Canha out of a jumbo box yesterday as a personal. And when I ripped the two silver packs, there was an autograph. So, I hope that stays the same. Honestly, Bryce, I have not paid attention. Is he still up with the Angels? I remember when he got called up, that was pretty awesome. Like, pretty young, too. He had a really good spring training and preseason, it looked like. To stay on the roster, I should say. But I haven't really paid attention too much, but he seems like a pretty young talent. I don't pay attention too much to the Dodgers. To the Angels, to be honest. I'm more of a Dodger guy. And, mainly just kind of pay attention to that. The horrible pitching we had this past series minus Kershaw. Devers in 299. But yeah, I mean, has he been doing well? I mean, he was just like a Bowman's first, like what, a year or two ago? If that. Stramski. Mm. Altuve. Francisco Alvarez, Evan Longoria, Ronnie Henriquez. Javi Baez, little Yordan. Aces. Alrighty, halfway through, guys. Halfway through. Host record breaking. I'm not sure, man. I've been doing this break for the last hour and a half. I believe we started off with two fillers and then the 14 spots, whatever case it was. So, I'm not sure if Nick is going to help out and maybe put the other filler back up. But I can't really do anything until I'm done with this. But I think we have two fillers, man. So, like I said, this was the big break that was going to take like 2.5 hours, 2 hours. So, once I'm done here, I'm going to put everything away, and then I'll go through like the 30 orders I have, and then we'll figure out what we need to do for every break. But until then, I can't really do too much. But I think there has to be two fillers, I believe. Yeah, it's 14 spot. Yeah, I think it has to be two fillers. No problem, man. Yeah, sorry. But I'm glad we got this break out of the way, because I would have hated to do this like around 7, 8 o'clock, and then that's it for the rest of the night, you know? Now we got this done, and then we still have, you know, 4+ hours. Yeah, don't worry, guys. It all breaks tonight, folks, most likely. Alrighty. Here we go. Bo Naylor. Miranda, Future Stars to 300. Austin Hedges to 2023. Freddie Peralta, and we have a black auto, Simon Wood Richardson. And that is number to 189. 35th anniversary. That's for the Minnesota Twins. And Brian Tippett. Got back from dinner. Nice. What was for dinner? And I'm doing all right, man. We're almost done with this finally now, right? Got the last three boxes of the case here. Sushi sounds good. We have a sushi place literally like a block away from here. Fusion Sushi, it's pretty strong there too. Toglea. And then we got Clayton Kershaw Triple Crown Medallion. Alright, alright. Let's continue on. We got Reed Detmers to 499, and then we have a Riley Green relic for the Detroit Tigers. That's going to you, Scott. There has been some nice stuff. I don't think anything crazy jaw dropping though, but You did get that Volpe though. That was a foil Volpe. That was really nice. Rizzo relic. It's been a lot of stuff here for the Yankees, really, too. But, yeah, I'm going to do a little recap at the end. I'm almost done, but I don't think there's going to be too jaw-dropping just yet. Yeah, no problem, man. Pirates gold to 2023. Adam Frazier. Ah, two more boxes, guys. And out of 300, Chris Bassett. Chris Archer. That for the Padres. Out of 2023, Nelson and Matthew Batten for the Padres. Padres is Lucas Stone. Soler and Akil Baddoo. For Detroit, going to Scott. Verdugo. And Steve Carlton. Brett Batty for the Mets. Mets is Chris Walker. We have a Garrett Mitchell to 2023. That's nice. That'd be Brewer Scott. Will Smith. All right, last box, guys. Spencer Watkins. And out of 50, Coors Field, Rockies. Michael Galucci. Jackie Bradley Jr. And Jason DeLay, rookie autograph. Which is going to the Pittsburgh Pirates and Brian Tippett. I feel like we're going to get a nice silver pack auto. I don't know. I feel it. I feel like the autographs on this side weren't the best on this case. So I feel like that. I feel like there's a nice silver pack auto. I'm going to call it right now. And yes, there was a Johnny Cash, right? It's real sick. George Brett. Ooh, that's nice. It's a blue foil. Royals with that one, Craig. All right, last stack, and then we'll go with the silver packs, guys. Yastrzemski, Triple Crown winner. And Aaron Judge relic. For the Yankees going to Scott. Troy Meneses, Chris Sale, gold. See you later, man. You too. Wrong one. Here it is. Alright, here we go, guys. Remember, I'm calling an auto on one of these. It's gonna be in pack 5 or 6. Well, from the bottom, I should say. Not from the top. Alright, it's gonna be one of these two packs. Let's see if my theory is correct. Ah, I might not be correct. Alright, I hope that's alright though. There's an auto. Oh, there's a backwards card there though. Maybe I was off by the pack. Maybe it was pack 4. Alright, here we go, guys. See if we get something. Benya. Spencer Steer, rookie. And to 150, Jose Altuve for the Astros. Francisco Alvarez. And we have Kirby Puckett to 50. That looks nice. Minnesota Twins with that one. That's going to Brian Tibbett. Aw, man, maybe no auto. Maybe it's just a bad case, I guess. Alrighty, folks. Well, I'll make a separate video for a hit for the recap, just because I don't want to have to have people with having to watch the whole video or scroll all the way to the end. So. Let's do the wax party giveaway first. And here's the dice roll. So again, number, we'll give away one, right? Yeah, one wax party. So here we go. Roll it. 6 and a 3, 9 times. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Boom, 6, 3, 9. Michael P from a jumbo pack 4 filler. Congratulations, man. Let's add your name in here. Did Joe forget to put a doubleheader in here too? So I only see cases 1, 2, 3, and 4. Sweet. So there you go, folks. Check out the website for more series 2, JaspysCaseBreaks.com.